is the strangest story I have ever heard. Take a seat, grab a drink, and listen to my words. Like these, I'm glad I lost my mind.